And this day, we are thankful for the perfect love that you've placed in the hearts of Cymando and Melissa, that they might now share their lives together. For your glory, we ask you now to anoint this occasion. Draw near to us with your divine presence. May you be glorified, and may the sanctity of marriage be so anointed by you this day that this marriage, this union of this man and this woman, shall bring honor and glory to you as it endures time and challenges. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Being overpowered by a hug, two can withstand it. And a threefold.
Above the 42nd parallel, Mr. Who is it? Oh, and one of our greatest Jamaicans. Oh, I was supposed to say Jamaicans, sorry. Mr. and Mrs. Henley. Let's give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I have in my hand here this record of solemnization of marriage. This is the document that says that you belong to him and he belongs to you. And so I don't know who I should give this to. Should I give it to you or should I give it to him? But you know, it's always wise to give it to the woman. You know, so anytime he is misbehaving, he can just go and find it where it is and just wave it and say, listen, Rachel. And likewise, anytime she starts misbehaving, you just go and find this and you pick it up and you wave it. Now, you know, I think we can go home now, right? No? Kiss? Oh, listen, they're asking for it. They said you need to give more. Anyways, this is your wife. Well, now you have to be a little more gentleman. You see? Now I know why you wanted a morning wedding. 9:30 in the morning. I can't even make it to the church on 9:30. Anyhow, yeah, so now this is your wife, this tender flower that was plucked from the garden of heaven. So she's yours. Let us display for us what you have been practicing. I'm sorry. All right.
No, I'm going to say that is your husband. Hold on, I didn't get that. Hold on. You have to dig. Was that satisfactory? No. The camera person didn't get it, and I didn't get it. Hold on. Let me get. All right. On the count of three, all the cameras ready? Oh, am I in your way? Right of privilege. All right. Sorry. Well, somebody's gonna have to act a three. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a hand as we jump the boom and depart into the sunrise.
While we form our pyramid, which symbolizes the sun, of change and ultimately relish this once-in-a-lifetime moment with our scoreboard, the new Mrs. Melissa Henry.
Thank you. Each night I dream of you. If I ever I should lose you, it would surely break my heart. For I love you, I adore you. You're my Kappa, Alpha, Psi, sweetheart.
since
when?
Pretty much since she's been in the military. So I was really, you know, hoping that she had no problem with the flight. The flight was great, her ride from the airport was great, her work has been good, she's fine. You know, last week she felt a little sick, she got her mail. The weather was great, you know, because she, you rolled over, right? From the hotel? Oh, well, she did take a taxi. At first she says she's going to ride over. I mean, it's kind of long, but you know. So she's here and she's happy and everyone's saying how great she looks and it's just really... I didn't know how much it was going to mean to get half of here. A lot of my friends know that I love Destination Vegas. I'm all about the vacation and all the inclusiveness just works for me. And so everyone else was like, I'm going to die to get married. We both have huge families. It would have been impossible to get everyone, all these people, all you people who come and share this day with us, it would have been impossible to get you guys from the island. And her as well. And so it just, I'm like, oh, okay, well, so we're going to Toronto. The flight's only an hour, no problems. Her aunt's able to come. We got that worked out. So it's just been so much for me to have her here. So and that's all I can say. It means more to me than anything except for the fact that I'm getting married. I love that. That's right. So, yeah. So aside from Melissa Hilly here, happy to be Hilly here. Really happy to ask anybody. I want to thank you for all of your guidance that you've given me throughout my life. It's served me well. And I hope you can see by not only the person I chose, but the family that I've now associated myself with that is nothing but love and openness and acceptance. That's it.